New this morning, it's a crime that doesn't get as much attention as violent crimes, but shoplifting is something that, in one way or another, affects us all. According to the National Association for Shoplifting Prevention, more than $13 billion worth of goods are stolen from retailers every year. That's $36 million every day. But what may surprise you is who is doing most of the shoplifting and why.
For many Susquehanna Valley police departments, it's an all too common occurrence.
We have a retail incident every day, and sometimes more than one.
Shoplifting has wide-ranging impacts, starting with law enforcement themselves.
There's been situations where all our patrol officers have been tied up on retail theft incidents. And unfortunately, there's been a couple of times where we received emergency calls during that time frame, and it affects our ability to respond quickly to those calls.
Because of the loss of items and the price of increased security, shoplifting also means higher prices for everyone. But why it happens might be different than what you would think. Only 3% of shoplifters are so-called professionals who steal solely to resell the items for a profit.
It is a faulty way of trying to cope with emotion.
We talked with psychologist Polly Rost, who says many shoplifters steal as a response to pressures in their lives.
These are individuals who are deeply unhappy with aspects of their life and oftentimes working hard to run from that.
There are a variety of reasons people steal. Some are dealing with addictions like gambling or drugs. Others feel they're owed something. Many just like the high of getting away with it.
They take something and it's very clear to them. It's meaningless, it's worthless, but there is this intense arousal and excitement.
Shoplifters come from all ages, backgrounds, genders, and income brackets.
Although we think folks who are financially strained might be more likely, that is not true.
Shoplifters usually have the resources to pay for what they steal. In fact, many times, they pay for an item and steal something in the same visit. Habitual shoplifters steal an average of 1.6 times every week.
No one sets out to become hooked. That's a slow, gradual, insidious process that unfolds over time.
And some drug addicts who also shoplift have said that stealing is as addictive as drugs. And while shoplifters get a temporary high during and for a short time after the crime, they often feel guilty and depressed later. And many shoplifters get away with it an awful lot before they get caught.
But it's interesting to see why they shoplift.
That's right.
That's a surprising.
I mean, I think most of us think it's because they need the thing or they're in tough financial shape or those kind of things. Oftentimes, it's some kind of emotional reaction.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah, it is.
Well, there's another half hour.